Okay, I went to Dunham's early in the morning. I didn't really expect nothing, but I just went there because I was in the area. I kind of slowed down from running to all these different places because most of the results be the same. But I went there to look for a gun, bullet pump shotgun. Been looking for it for a while now, and it still wasn't there. I did a video showing what guns they had and what they didn't have. So the ammo I did pick up, I got some 9mm 115 Blazer, and I got the 40 cal 180 grain PPU hollow points. Only reason I got those because that's all they had. They had some 9mm hollow points, but I didn't like the price on it. But I'm not even sure if it was 50 in there or 25. They keep their ammo behind the counter and you can't really see it, so you gotta ask for it. And now Dunham's have dropped down to a one box limit, just like a few of the other places. So that 40 cal was $24 and that 9mm was $15, because I would have just got two boxes of 9mm, but they said I only can get one. So they had some 223 there, which was for $30 something, and I said I'll pass on that. $15 is about the normal I've seen at Dunham. I haven't been able to get any 9mm from Dunham's in the last couple months, so I was curious to find out what their prices was on 9mm. Yeah, that's the price right there. Hollow points, because usually hollow points come in a 40, I mean not a 40, come in a 25 or 20 round box for that same price. So that's the only reason I got them. I want to compare these against some 10mm hollow points. That's around the same weight. And I got some new 10mm rounds coming. But that's the reason I got those. So I don't feel like that was that bad for the hollow points. And Dunham's usually carry PPU a lot. This Blazer, I was hoping it was brass and not aluminum case. I don't have no problem with aluminum case, but if I'm going to pay that, I want to pay that amount for brass. And that's just the 115 full metal jackets. Like, if I go to these places and look, if they got a box, I'm going to grab it, because it'd be hard to get. And some places and some cities and states got better pricing and more availability than some. That ammo was cheaper than the ammo I seen at Cabela's, and definitely cheaper than Finn Feather and Fur. Finn Feather and Fur wanted $32, was the cheapest for 9mm, same boxes. So it's pretty much double. And Cabela's usually be like $15.99, so it's probably like a little dollar extra. So everybody got their own different prices. All the local gun shops I went to, they not even selling it unless you buy a gun or you shooting at their range. So they pretty much cut all that out. So you got to pretty much go to the big box stores and get ammo or find it online. I look every now and then for deals. Last deal I got was some Norma 9mm 115. I think it was like $21 a box. So I got like 500 rounds because there was no limit on it. So it all depends. And shipping, I want to say, might have been free or it might have been like $20. But none of them stores I can get 500 rounds unless they got the big bulk packs. But that's all I could find, and that's, I just said I'd grab it. I got a couple more Dunhams I haven't checked out yet. I'm looking for that bull pump shotgun, and I'm going to take a couple trips to those. And if they got some ammo, I'll grab it. If they don't, it's not a big deal anymore.
see your motivation. I see your movement is in effect. And I fucking love that shit.